Hey guys, so if you guys don't already know, I am currently a graduate student. So I've had about 5 years, not quite yet, of college education. And from these nearly 5 years, I think I've noticed some patterns in regards to professors and handing in papers and getting back papers. I'm a social work student, so most of my assignments are writing papers and submitting it to professors. You know, majority of my professors, in my history of having had professors, they want their papers to be submitted a certain way. You know, they want it printed out, so it has to be a physical copy. I can't email it to them, most of them. You know, they don't want any emails. And then they want it only on the due date of the paper. So on the class where it's, when it's due, they want it then. Which is a particularly odd thing to me, but my problem with that is, well, what if you're late to the class somehow? You know, your train got stuck, traffic was awful, or whatever. That some professors are going to be super strict, and if you're 20 minutes late to the class, that means your paper was 20 minutes late. Which I don't know. I think that's kind of pushing it. That's too much. But what if you're sick that day and you can't make it to class, or God forbid, you know, like you're something really horrible happens, so you couldn't make it to class, and you have a really good excuse, you know. And I guess there are exceptions to be made in those circumstances, but then like the fact that you have to make a big deal out of it to make an exception, to go through this whole process so that an exception can be made, so that paper can be accepted, is also a very problematic thing. So what I'm saying is that we're in 2014, and I feel like majority of, at least social work professors, I don't know about the other schools, because I'm only experienced in School of Social Work in NYU. So this is my very limited, I don't want to overgeneralize and say all college professors are like this. I'm just saying that my experience with professors in School of Social Work have been like this. Majority of them are this old-fashioned in 2014. I only have one professor who really is very progressive about this stuff, and I'll talk about him in this video, but I just want to kind of focus on these old-timers. And it's weird because I say old-fashioned, but a lot of these professors are very young. The professor that takes a very awesome approach to accepting paper and handing back paper, he's one of the oldest professors I know. You know, so it's not really the age or the generation that I'm pointing out, it's really their style is very old-fashioned. You know, it's a style before internet existed. You know, before internet existed, this was a perfectly fine and acceptable way of submitting papers and getting back papers. Totally, totally acceptable way. But it's freaking 2014 now. We can email people, we can text people. You know, so this whole concept of having to print it out and only on the day of the due date it counts. Now, some professors are a little bit more open. They're like, yeah, you can give it to me, you know, a week before, a day before, just put it in my mailbox, but it has to be a physical copy, and it has to be given to me in class, or like, they don't have a mailbox to give it sometimes, so it has to be in class. So it can't be like any time, you know? I feel like this whole issue would be so much better if it's just like, email it to me whenever you're done. Now, so this professor, this awesome professor of mine, who's kind of very progressive and very modern, I think, one of the older professors, but he's very modern and progressive. You know, he's just like, email the paper to me. I prefer email, actually, which makes sense. You know, why wouldn't you prefer email, right? So, I guess, you know, email it to me, that's fine. And he goes so far as to be able to do this. You know, if you wrote your first draft, you're not done, but you wrote your first draft and you just want some feedback on whether you're on the right track or not, you can still send it to me. I'll read it over and I'll comment on not what to write, but just kind of give my feedback on like what could be helpful to you to make this paper better. Which is amazing. A professor will take his time out to do that. I think that's really great. Now, to tell you the truth, one of the professors that I had, he taught a policy course, very old-fashioned, wants a hard copy on the day of, all right? Anything later than that is considered, like, he actually was very engaged with the students. You know, he was like, call me anytime, text me anytime, email me anytime about your paper, we'll talk. You know, that was great. But just the fact that he doesn't accept email form, I think it's a very weird thing to me. Now, some professors will accept an email, but then they'll print it out and they'll give their feedback in written handwriting form. Not to say that's a bad method, but I just noticed most professors, I can't read their handwriting. Their handwriting is awful. Like, I don't even know what they wrote at the back of the paper. I really don't understand what they're trying to tell me. Like, is this a... All I know is I see their grade, you know, A-, B+. I can understand their grade. But far more than the grade, I actually care about their feedback. Like, what did they think of the paper? What did they think of how I critically thought about this case or this reading, these readings or whatever? I care about that. And I get the paper back. I'm like, I have no idea what you wrote here because it's like this gigantic mess of cursive handwriting. That's like majority of professors. I really, sorry, I can't read your handwriting. Which is why it makes the most sense for me. I feel like if I was a professor, I would request to be emailed the papers. I'd read it on my computer. And I would type out my feedback along with it. You know, that's what my progressive professor does. I email it to him. He reads it in digital form, and then he annotates it. You know, he puts comments in different colored font and stuff as he on certain parts of it, and then he gives his full feedback at the very last page of the paper, and it's amazing. And then he emails it back to me, so it's instant. You know, it's whenever he feels he's ready, boom. It's not like I have to go to class to be handed back the paper. It's also what I hate too. I have to wait to be handed back a paper. I don't know what my grade is, whatever, which is another thing to care about. I don't know why professors do this. I honestly don't know. Also, one of the teachers actually who gave me back her handwritten feedback, I was actually really impressed. I could read her handwriting for like the first time ever. I don't think I've ever been able to read the handwriting of a professor who gave me a written hand back. It's a very rare thing. It's a very precious thing to have a paper handed back to you and a professor has written on it and I can actually read the handwriting. It's amazing. But I could read the handwriting, but also there were parts of the paper she commented on it. You know, and it was almost like I talked with another student about this. It was almost like she's having a conversation with you about the paper. And she's really engaging with you. And I was just so impressed. I was just like, this is how I would want my professor to give me a paper back this way. You know, give it back to me in email form with commentary. You know, or just kind of a general overview of what you thought of the paper. Or do it this way, you know, your handwriting. I think it takes more time to do a handwriting thing. You know, I'm a much faster typist. So maybe that's the thing too. Maybe some of the professors are more uncomfortable on the computer with digital files, so they gotta have it printed out, whatnot. I guess different professors have very different styles, but it's just so weird that it's 2014 and most of the professors hand me back the papers this way and I can't even read whatever the hell they wrote. You know, it's a very weird thing. But yeah, that's what I wanted to ramble about today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Cheers.